Hi guys, hope you enjoy the content, but before you do that, don't forget to give us a like on YouTube, it really does help out. While you're also giving us a like, don't forget to hit subscribe and of course that little bell button to get notified. Also give us a share as well. But before you do that, you can also get a contact with us via Discord. The link is in the description below. So, on to the videos. Hi guys, welcome back to Gran Turismo 4 with the B Spec mode. So last episode we finished off the UK manufacturers. Now we're going to Japan, and you can see we've got our Daihatsu Copen active open top, I think it's called. I can't remember, but we're taking it to the Copen race, which is basically three races, pretty short. And it's yeah, so kick back, relax, and enjoy. Go on, give us a note. You know what I'm getting. Oh, I got a story. Alright. Thought they would have given me a coping for it. Years ago, the same car for winning it, I don't know. But yeah, that was the Copen race. Rather easy. Rather short. The next one's even shorter, because it's just one race. The Midget 2 race. I think I've got a Midget. Midget BD tape. I'll need to see if I can get one. But until then, take care. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Gran Turismo 4 with the B Spec mode. That was his Daihatsu Copen race. Next up, Midget.